it has now become known as the scene of the crime.